Yo, King Squad, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a full, because I just learned full, so I'm gonna teach you how to do a full. So the first thing you want to know how to do is, you need to know how to do 360, because that's basically what you do, and you need to know how to do a backflip. To know how to back layout and 360. So next step is something really easy called the Arabian that you may want to learn. An Arabian, it's like I want to learn an Arabian first, because that's kind of like what you will be doing in a full. And then after you learn an Arabian, a back half. So basically like this. You're gonna do a back half one day, and you're just gonna be like back half twist. It's gonna be like back half twist out. And then just after you do that, you're not gonna wanna do the back half twist out thing anymore. You're just gonna wanna be able to do a full just like oh crap, but yeah, you're just gonna want to be able to do the full. And since you're gonna be doing the full, you don't want to know how to, when you full, you always have to start your fulls like this, with your arms to your side. Then you go up to your arms like this. So basically just like, upside down twist. So the end, it'll end up looking like this. Well, no, that's like what you're gonna be doing at first. The end, it'll end up looking like this. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hope you learned the full. Peace.